quality of life. Increased mortality. Increased survivability.
Get her a fire.
But the most significant feature of the EFB's design is its sheer speed on water. It easily travels at 29 knots in the sea, 4 times faster than the old AAV. For an amphibious assault vehicle, that's not only record-breaking, it's also vital in first flight.
It's key to make sure the enemy cannot predict where we're going to go. We want to hit him where he doesn't expect us.
There is much thicker armor.